God.
She is waxing. She has a lot more milk now. That's the third or fourth time now that she's rolled.
I think she's going into early stages of labor.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
We have a pretty almost steady stream of milk coming out now. She's still eating the straw like a weirdo, but I can't fault her for that right now, huh? I don't know. You're gonna be alright. She's doing a phlegmon response right now. That's normal. They do this when getting ready to give birth sometimes. You can hear her. I think she's starting to get contractions. Good girl, Penny. I do not want her to get her water breaking all over me. That would be kind of sucky, not gonna lie. And down we go. There. Good girl. Okay, I'm gonna try to get the video here so that you can see.
Driving the tractor now.
Food later, lady.
I'm here after my own heart. Pivot. Good spot. Stay there. 1:24 a.m. We have water breakage. A girl. I see a bag, I think. We have a bag now. Good. No red bag. Ooh, watch out. See a foot. Really? Yes, I see a foot. It looks white.
Hey, mamas.
Did you just realize? That was really sweet.
I see red on its foot here. Is that, like okay?
That's the bag connecting,
yeah.
Right?
Thank you.
Whoa. Ooh, that was fancy. Oh my gosh. Yeah, she's got it.
So Penny did it. She had her baby. She's the cutest damn thing I think I've ever seen. She's got two blue eyes. And I love her. I don't have a name for her yet. I'm bouncing a bunch around, but I am so proud of them. Hi, Mama.
Where's your baby? Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
You are so adorable. Oh my God. And it's very cold out here. Yeah, Penny did awesome. I'm beyond proud of her. This little baby, we're gonna come back. We're gonna go home, go to bed, sleep for a few hours, come back, do the imprinting, vet check, all that stuff. God, I'm cold and I'm tired, but she did it. I'm so proud of her. And I'm so, so thankful that I could be here for it. And thankful for all the experiences that I'm getting out of this. Okay, I'm gonna do my last rounds and I'm gonna go home.